Hey guys, welcome back. In today's how to video series, we are going to see how to download and install OBS Studio. Basically, OBS Studio is an open source free software which is mainly used for screen recording and live streaming. We are going to show you how to download and install the OBS Studio in a step-by-step process. So watch the video till the end for complete understanding. But before that, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and press the bell icon to get immediate notifications of our uploads. Now let's get into the video. To download OBS Studio, you can use any of your favorite web browser and browse by tapping obsproject.com. Once the web page is loaded, you can find the download link for operating systems like Windows, Linux and Mac right at the home page. I am working on Windows operating system, so I am downloading the support files for Windows. You can notice that the download is happening. If you are working on the platforms other than Windows, you can download the setup files that supports your system. The setup file is downloaded and now it's ready for the installation. Installation process is quite easy as we usually do. Once installation is completed, the application will launch automatically because I have enabled quick launch of the application at the end of this installation process. The application is launched on your screen. You will be prompted with a pop-up window asking for auto or manual configuration. For our convenience sake, it is better to go with the auto configuration. Now another pop-up opens in which you have to choose between the setting that allows either streaming and recording or the setting that allows only recording. As I am not going to stream now, I am enabling the second one. After that, you have to set the screen resolutions and then apply the settings. At the bottom of the screen, you can see functions like scenes, sources, audio mixer, scene transitions and controls. Now click on source function to add your display. Once the display is added, go to the control function, select screen recording option and start recording your PC screen. So that's it guys, this is how you record your PC or laptop screen using OBS Studio. If you find this video quite informative, then please like it and do share it with your friends. Leave your doubts and suggestions in comment box below. And do subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you guys for watching the video.